that ask for my private callers who keep calling my motherfucking phone.
Girl!
20 calls last night when I was asleep, plus 30 from the past week. I don't give a damn. I say it was about 50. I was asleep. Kept blowing me up. I'm like, who the fuck? So when I woke up, they called me again. Talking about some. Hello? Dwan. Oh my God, who is this? I'm all loud. Hello? Hello? Dwan, you got a girlfriend. Dwan, you got a girlfriend? That's what they said. I'm like, well, yes, I do. So I was like, I thought you did. So I was like, nah, nah, matter of fact, I ain't got a girlfriend. Who was this? What's your name, mama? I'm guessing it's a she. What's your name? Trailer. I think that's what she said. I don't know. But it's a female calling me talking about like, girl, don't want to have a girlfriend. I said, what school you go to? McClure North. What?
McClure?
Yes. I said, well, who you know in McClure? Some people. I was like, well, tell me some names. I think of some names. So I said, how old are you? 19. So you're 19 and you're in McClure North. Baby, you too old to be in McClure North. You're in college? They said, no, I'm a senior. I just turned 19. That's all. That still ain't right, but okay. You could have flunked. So I say, hold your tongue. So who you know?
Maybe you mad.
Who you know? It was cool enough. So people, I say, tell me something. Talk to me. Why you,
who is you?
Why you calling me private? I don't want no phone. I said, well, you need to get a phone, because I don't answer phone calls to a private. I'm like, answer your phone call.
I should get your number, which you should have been asking.
I ain't gonna say talking to them. Who are you is what I want to know. That's all I want to know. Trina from McClure North, 19. That is nobody. That's a fake. Somebody put on my phone. Dominique, I thought it was you, but I don't know. I don't give a damn.
Somebody be calling my phone private. But see, I handle it in a completely different way. This. Hold on. They called me private. Now, the first time they called private, I didn't say that. I was like, hello? Hello. I say hello. Hello.
Come over to the camera, man.
Hello. I say hello. They hung up on me. Call right back. So by this time, I'm mad. So I'm finna say some random stuff so you won't call my phone no more. So they call, I say, private, huh? Look here, you little bitch. If you call my phone again, I'ma put a tracking device on it, and I'ma find where you stand. I'ma break every one of them phalanges at the bottom of your foot. Now you keep fucking with me, and I'ma snatch your balls out your socket, and I'ma place them in your eyeballs, and you'll put your balls in your ball socket. You don't fuck with me. Keep calling my phone private, bitch. You better get your phone number. So, I give about a week later, they call back. I was like, oh, bitch, so you thought I was playing. Oh, so you thought I was playing. I was like, where you stay at? Tell me where you stay. Oh, I'm going to find out where you stay. What your name is? They hung up on me. I was like, shit, and I can't call them back.
Hell no. I tried to call back. I tried to block it on my phone. Sprint ain't got a block. Why? Sprint off every goddamn thing in a motherfucking block.
What's in this jar over here? Why am I itching?
Because he's hungry. The sugar and shit is attacking him. But I ain't got time for no private callers. I ain't got time for the bullshit. When she get a phone, call me and talk to me like a real woman. 19, turn the motherfucking fake. I ain't got time. And if his ass is coming, put on my motherfucking phone. I'll beat her motherfucking ass. I swear, I'll rip your tube out and I'll make it leak personally for me. Oh, damn. He got me fucked up. Whoever it is, you fool. I don't know. I'm not mad, but bitches is playing with me. Hoes be shipping, Victoria.
I was talking about Aretha too.
Hoes be tripping. Victoria, if you watching this, you understand the hoes be tripping. I'm talking about hoes in general. Bitch, if you want to be a hoe, you're a hoe. But you ain't. I ain't calling you one, but I'm saying. Motherfuckers is tripping.
I'm going to call you one.
Shit. What? I ain't got time. Did you see the video?
No.
I added a favorite. I'm trying to treat her on YouTube. Bitch, if I want to treat you, I would have treated you to your family like I said. I called you a bitch. You called me a bitch 2 million damn times. So bitch, be girl.
Bum. Because you ain't called me no bitch, so I can't call you no bitch, but you's a bum. You bogus. You don't put personal business all on YouTube like that.
What? Can you see this? Can you see this? Bitch, ain't nobody see nothing. Tell your side of the story. I'm in love with you, Gwen. I want to be with you. Shit like that. Hoes be tripping.
She love you. Or she thinks she love you.
She love me. She thinks she love that boy. But little does she know, she gay as fuck with that tongue in her mouth.
How many minutes?
How many minutes is... How many minutes is this
going? I don't know.
Stop it all, Ralph Dalton. I'll be back.